should do so generously. He who rules should exercise his authority with care. He who performs works of mercy should do so cheerfully. Your love must be sincere. Detest what is evil, cling to what is good. Love one another with the affection of brothers. Anticipate each other in showing respect. Do not grow slack, but be fervent in spirit. He whom you serve is the Lord. Rejoice in hope, be patient under trial. Persevere in prayer. Look at the needs of the saints as your own. Be generous in offering hospitality. Bless your persecutors. Bless and do not curse them.
Stand up, roll up your mat, and go home.